Hi, welcome to my channel. In this video, we want to solve the following problem. ABC is an isosceles triangle with equal sides given by 10 units and base angles given by 50 degrees. BDC is another isosceles triangle with base angles given by 40 degrees. MDN is a third triangle with vertices M and N lying on AB and AC, respectively. Given that angle MDN equals 50 degrees, our goal is to find the perimeter of triangle ANN. And now for the solution. First, extend AC to E, such that CE equals MB. Next, consider angle MBD, which equals 50 degrees plus 40 degrees. And thus is a right angle. Similarly, angle DCN equals 90 degrees. Therefore, the adjacent angle, angle DCE, is also a right angle. Next, connect D to E and consider triangles MBD and ECD. Let us show that triangle MBD is congruent to triangle ECD. Since BD equals CD, MB equals EC, and the included angles are equal. Therefore, by the SAS congruency test, triangle MBD is congruent to triangle ECD. Since DM and DE are corresponding sides in congruent triangles, DM equals DE. Similarly, angles BDM and CDE are corresponding angles in congruent triangles. Therefore, angle BDM equals angle CDE. Let's denote the angles as X. Next, focus on triangle BDC. The vertex angle, angle BDC, is given by 180 degrees minus 40 degrees minus 40 degrees, and thus equals 100 degrees. Following this, focus on these four line segments. Denoting angle NDC as Y, we have X plus 50 degrees plus Y equals 100 degrees. Thus, X plus Y equals 50 degrees. Then focus on these three line segments. Since X plus Y equals 50 degrees, angle NDE equals 50 degrees. Next, consider triangle EDN and triangle MDN. Let us show that triangle MDN is congruent to triangle EDN. Since MD equals ED, DN is common to both triangles, and the included angles are equal. By the SAS congruency test, triangle MDN is congruent to triangle EDN. Since MN and NE are corresponding sides in congruent triangles, MN equals NE. Finally, consider this part of the diagram. From the diagram, we see that NE equals NC plus CE. Since CE equals MB, we have NE equals NC plus MB. Thus, MN equals NC plus MB. The perimeter of triangle AMN is given by AM plus MN plus AN, which equals AM plus NC plus MB plus AN. Rewriting the expression as AM plus MB plus AM plus NC, we see that AM plus MB is AB, while AM plus NC is AC. Since AB and AC equals 10 units, the perimeter equals 10 plus 10. Therefore, the perimeter is 20 units, which is the solution to our problem. As an exercise, try to solve this problem and see if you can get the correct answer. This marks the end of the video. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more content. Thanks for watching and see you all next time.